Well, when you go online, you can see how many stars or trophies your child has, but you need 20 stars or trophies to get from orange ball to green ball. And stars are participation and trophies are wins. So for example, my daughter Kendall played in a tournament and she got three stars for participating. She also got three trophies for coming in, for being one of the finalists. So she ended up getting 6 points for that one tournament. But then she played another tournament and she got three participation stars for singles, three participation stars for doubles. She got three trophies for being the finalist in the singles and three trophies for winning the doubles match. So in that tournament, she got 12 points and she needed 20. So that's really the key. Is if you're trying to get it out of orange ball quickly, is the tournaments that you sign up for, be sure that they have singles and doubles. And on the website, it says that it does not count doubles for participation, so you may need to check with your state just to be sure. And I've had to call my state, we live in Georgia, I've had to call my state a number of times, once when Kendall did the team tennis because the points didn't show up, and once because I wanted to sign her up for a green ball tournament and her orange ball participation points didn't show up in time for me to sign her up for that tournament. So I called both times, they put in the correct points, they put in the orange stars and trophies early for me so that I could sign up on time for her to be in the green ball tournament. So it is very easy if you do need a call, and get the right points.
I didn't get a popsicle.
Okay.
Yes, he got two.
All right.
No, I didn't.
You had one. That's enough, boy.
No, I didn't.
You had an orange popsicle at this table.
Mama, I'm not lying. Mom, I'm not lying. I'm joking.
When you sign up for singles, also sign up for doubles. And a lot of times it's only a small amount of money more. So if the tournament's $30, $40, this doubles is only a dollar more.
Yes, and there's some reasons that you may want to stay in orange ball.
Now, can you stay in orange ball if you have more than the number of trophies that you see?
Like right now, Kendall is in green ball, but if we chose to play an orange ball match, we could. We just when you sign up for a tournament, you can only sign up for either orange or green. But when you're 10 and under, you can sign up for either. And some people like the orange ball because you can play points longer. You can actually have a rally when kids are just beginning. You know, they can have a rally.
You asked me if there's any advantage to volleying with the orange ball. And I don't know, except for if you get hit in the face, it doesn't hurt as bad. If you get hit with a ball, it's not as much damage. So if you get hit with a ball and it's a yellow one and you're young, you know, you're hesitant to get up there again.
So this youth progression red, well actually the orange and green balls are for ages 7 to 10. I could also talk about how.
So after 10, so when you're 11 or above, you have to play yellow.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Automatically.
Those aren't packages, that's trash.
And what is it?